haters ain't gonna like this.
A Minute of Game, Part 4. How to make it in the music business. Okay, man. A lot of people give you advice on how to make it in the music business. But have you checked their records? Or do you just look at the bling? I'm gonna give it to you real for somebody that achieved something. First rule is to improve your knowledge. Get you a book written by the artist. Get you a book written by the label. Get you a book written by a neutral party. Read all them books. Study each one of them. Everyone gonna give you a different insight. Second, get you a good lawyer. That's your defender, your protector. Check them out. Check their references. Get started. Three, the contract is not your enemy, young artist. It's your friend. It's the rules that you live by. It's the way to defend yourself if those rules are not lived by. Everything you need to know is written in that contract. You get that contract read and you start. Four, the hardest education you will get, the most information you will learn will come from these streets. The streets will tell you what they want, what they don't want, and what they like from you. Five is very easy. Get out there and make that cash, man. Make some good work, sell that work, get that work in as many hands as you can get it in. And that's how you make it in this music business.
Y'all push the red button and subscribe.